at Auto Expo 2020?
Yeah, Auto Expo 2020, we focus more on truck alignment business. The trucks are getting modernized, services, truck services are getting modernized, and a lot of services are being enhanced in truck workshops, anticipating the BS6. So once the BS6 vehicle comes, compulsorily the trucks have to come to the workshop for getting it fully serviced. Such facilities are not available elsewhere. So right now, the efficiency of a truck remains in its operation, where the tire life has to be enhanced, the engine life has to be enhanced. So Jumbo 3D is the product. Now in India, you know, there are six-axle vehicles are being launched. So to do the alignment of six-axle vehicle in a single shot, we have developed this Jumbo 3D, which is the world's first product in this technology. And also we got it patented in four major countries like America, it got a patent number, Australia, India, as well as European Union. In 2018 Auto Mechanica Frankfurt, this product has got an innovation award. So the only one, the Indian product which got that feature. So coming 5 to 10 years, I believe, what happened in the car, passenger car market in 1992, the similar transformation will take care in the automobile services of trucks and buses. So this is the period it is really gearing up. Companies like Tata and tire majors like Apollo, Bridgestone, JK particularly, they are all showing a lot of focus in developing the services for this tire maintenance. So we are also in line with that. I'm sure this will have a great growth. So our focus is mostly on the truck market. This is
now,
one thing.
Now we'll speak specifically about this product.
Yeah.
If you can tell us about Jumbo 3D, what exactly does it do and why is it an innovative product?
Yeah. Jumbo 3D is basically to set the tire parameters like camber, caster, toe. Toe is one important parameter. Apart from that, since there are a series of multiple axles, all has to be in parallel condition. To achieve this, the earlier technology, they have to do the adjustments each axle one by one. First, to even to measure, they have to approach each and every wheel separately and do fit the sensors, do the measurement, again migrate the sensor to the next axle. Like that, it will take minimum 35 minutes to do one cycle of measurement, and again to go and do the adjustment another 30 minutes. So the equipment productivity is multifold increased with this technology, where the initial 35 minutes is cut short to 5 minutes of measurements. So naturally 30 minutes saving per vehicle. So a person investing such a huge money for their workshop, they can take more returns. That is the basic advantage of this product. So the technology is new and the measuring cycles are new. So the multi-axles are one unique aspect for Indian market. Apart from the trailers, trucks, buses, all the vehicles can be aligned using this equipment. That is all.
So what are your expectations from Auto Expo 2020?
2020, see, it's one of the good platform to showcase our strength and the products to the publics. 2020, we did expect a lot of turnaround. Only hardly 2 days, we have to see the results in the next days. Though many of our competitors or the counterparts are not participating in this show, we had a full faith in this show because it is happening in the national capital and it gives a multiple visibility, and it gives even the customers are expecting the product to be shown, displayed. So I think 2020 will give us, in this sluggish time, though it is sluggish in the passenger car market, we are not feeling so in the truck market service. The truck sales may be less, but truck services are growing. This is a real period where services are being seriously taken up with the truck market. So 2020 show will be, I'm sure it will be good for us.
So what is the market sentiment like? Is it vibrant? Is it a little subtle?
See, it is subtle in the passenger car divisions. The people are not willing to invest, or they are trying to, the vehicle turnaround to the workshops have come down. People are trying to postpone their expenditure by not taking the vehicle for the service in time. This is happening in the passenger car division. But truck being a commercial, and also the vehicle has to be always in upright condition, there is no such sluggishness. Maybe production-wise, migration to BS6 may be delaying the sluggishness in the component or OE market. But service sector is doing good.
So do you think the slowdown is going to continue for some time, or three more quarters, or what is it going to be?
We feel definitely the second quarter of coming year will be much better.
The current year.
But for Manatec, we had a few opportunities. Since we are having a multiple products, you know, safety aspects and pollution aspects are taken up very strongly in India. So we are also manufacturing gas analyzers and smoke meters. Again, trucks are all running with diesel. So the pollution control of these vehicles are very important, so that nationally the pollution drive is going on. So the government is very strict. So all the states, they are installing more and more pollution equipment. We are having a pollution equipment. So there, multifold growth is happening in that segment. A place where we were selling, say, 25 machines, today we are selling 200 machines. That is the kind of drive going on in the pollution sector. So I think going ahead, modern maintenance systems are very much essential for trucks, which was not ignored long back. Now it is fully in that drive. I hope it will good.
Any forays into the EV segment?
Yeah, we are planning. Our R&D is developing EV chargers. Manatec is from the day one, it's an R&D company. So we have formed an auto electronic division where we are developing safety systems and EV system. So Manatec will be into EV in the form of chargers and cater to the installations of chargers everywhere.
Okay, the changeover to BS6 would be a good move even for Manatec?
Yes, definitely, because BS6, one of the norms is all the truck cabins will be air conditioned. So we have a product called AC gas recharging machine for the cabin AC. For servicing, there is an equipment. So that is, so far it is prominent in the car market because cars are fully AC. The similar concept is catching up with the truck market also. So I think it is really giving multiple options of alignment, tire changer, balancing, filling nitrogen in the tires, air conditioning. So a battalion of products are there. I think it has given a great scope, and now onwards it is going to be a huge leap for us in the truck market area.
One last question, and that is, what is your future growth plan, especially with new segments coming up?
So actually, we are currently an 100 crore company. I think with the pollution as well as the truck market area, in the down the line 2 years, we can double our turnover in this market. Jumbo 3D has given a lot of opening for Manatec in the global market. That's why we got patented also. We had a very big opening in US market. We participated in SEMA show Las Vegas last November, and subsequently we could get more orders, and they are expecting good service setup. So to cater to the services of our product, though we have a selling partners for distributors in the US, we opened an office in the USA. Manatec has opened and registered a company in USA and deputing our employees there. I think it is giving a great leap for Manatec to be in US. Apart from that, we have a lot of supply to Japan, Europe, African countries. So Jumbo has taken us to the world market very easily. Actually, Manatec has got two divisions. One is garage equipment division, another is auto electronic division. From the auto electronic division R&D, we have launched a product called TireMate. It is called a tire pressure monitoring system. So in each and every wheel, you can fix the sensor. So inflation sensor. With the RF technology, the signal gets transmitted to the display, which you can keep near your dashboard, and you will get the pressure as well as the temperature display, and it will give you the warning when there is a temperature is increasing, and also it gives the alarm if that pressure is reducing. So it's a very good safety equipment, because many times tire puncture or a tire bursting will happen due to high temperature or puncture when it is getting deflated. You don't notice it. So highly safety oriented product. It is very essential, and most of the developed countries, it become part and parcel of the vehicles as a norms. In India, so far the norms is not there. Still, we are able to introduce this product. In future, it is going to be one of the very important accessory for the vehicles.
And how has been the response here?
Very good. In fact, people are really, they want to take one from here itself, and it is available online also. So they can, it's a cost wise, it's very affordable. At the rate of 5,500 rupees, one can get the product. And they can easily get it fitted in any of the tire shops. And every day morning, they can check whether it is in a good condition. So once they, when they drive, they will understand where they are safe or not. Apart from that, it has got multiple features. Through an app, they can see the results in their mobile also. So in future, this will come as part of the equipment, the OE fitted. At that time, the displays can be integrated with the dashboard also.
Yeah.
Thank you.
It's a front right tire, and the value of this front right tire is 13. And I'm going to just show this live demo, but I'm going to deflate this tire.
Is it showing?
See here. It will show beep.
Who is that?